It's really loud.
Volume down.
Hi, my name is Ben. I'm a filmmaker, writer, director, sound designer, and I started working with Larry Fessenden about 10, 15 years ago through my friend Ty West, who I grew up with, and I've done a lot of sound design with on his films, and he was producing Ty's films at the time, and Ty introduced me to Larry. Larry produced my first feature, and we've written together on several projects.
My name is Larry Fessenden. I'm a filmmaker. I run Glass Eye Picks, which is an independent production company out of New York.
Your forehead is huge!
A lot of scary things as well. I got a call to audition to write this video.
Scary.
And I called my pal Graham Resnick, because Graham is a gamer. And while I thought I could offer something to the idea of writing this multi-branching story, I knew that I would want Graham's expertise as a lover of gameplay, since I guess games were started. So, and as a lover, yes. Just why there's so many sex jokes in the game.
There was one Italian website that did say
that's true.
Graham Resnick, the two lovers behind
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
So I wanted Graham by my side.
Oh yeah, I didn't chop off my finger.
And who knows where Sam is?
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
Oh, I'm right. Help.
Yeah. Pissed off, help.
Matt.
5 hours.
What are you going to do?
Stay calm. Relax. We're just deer. They just want to check us out as all.
No, 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 Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
Thank you.
think I can do that. I know there's really no place else to go.
Just walk slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
Yeah, that'd be good. Sudden movement right in the middle of all the friggin' horns.
Yeah.
Tons.
Now I get to play Emily. Wonderful.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
You don't even know if the radio's even there. Dude probably chopped the radio to bits.
Right?
Red blinky lights are too.
Jesus!
Oh, that's freaking bright!
No kidding!
I can't see! What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Thanks. Thanks. I needed a heart attack today.
Defeated. Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trapped and driven mad. Murderers. Cannibals. Eating. Wolves and many hunts. My grasp beyond my reach. My sight.
I like this.
Say I'd be looking for footprints, but with it snowing, kinda hard to tell.
Somebody's gonna die.
Excuse me, Matt. Get out of their way.
Hey, let's let the girl go up first.
Yeah, why not?
He just stands there.
When I was watching.
Douche.
Well, he's watching her butt.
Starts moving as soon as they get all the way up the ladder. He starts shaking. Why? Why did you leave that down? What is wrong with you?
Bring it up with you.
Because you're at the top of a flippin' tower, you moron.
Yeah.
God, I hate heights. You know, I chose heights as one of the things I was afraid of, so you know that's why they're doing this to me.
Uh-huh.
Because it makes me nervous. Stick your head up there. Hope the psychopathic killer isn't at the top.
Right.
About that door outside.
So, no power.
The game's getting snarky with me. It's like, hey, moron. The power is off. Yeah. You douche.
Sorry, Hannah. I'm still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Love how the camera angle keeps tilting just to make you really worried about that.
Yeah.
That jump scare didn't get me. Unlike all the other ones.
Yeah, it's just like the wind catching up. Poof.
Flare gun.
No.
So that job was just sitting there in a printer waiting for somebody to...
Yeah. For what? Almost a year?
Please
identify yourself.
My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us and he's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please.
Not a deer. Stand on it. Oh crap. 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 Emily got smushed. Hey, she's not dead. She's dead.
Emily!
I almost feel bad, but I was trying to get to her. Honestly, I was. I was being a nice guy.
Yeah, see, my thought was if you get over there to the thing, you could get her.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
candles don't turn themselves on.
No.
That doesn't happen. That's not a thing.
I don't think I'd be wandering around by myself in this shit.
Okay. It's the Scooby-Doo thing. Let's split up. I'm like walking, but I'm watching the windows. I have to say, if I turn around and that damn TV turns on again, I'm gonna flip my shit.
Right.
That is a truly disturbing mask.
Most of the masks I've seen here are, like, really scary.
Hey, that's a big pile of nope. I'm still covered in Josh's blood. That's great. I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I'm gonna follow them.
Chris, be sure to say what happened back there in the shed. I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I gonna do? I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you alright?
Yeah, I just. I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
I mean, oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam!
I'm surprised that they're not saying anything about the balloons either.
Yeah, everybody's just walking by the balloons. Okay, these weren't here earlier. No big deal. I don't know, there's something wrong with her. She's played by a hot redhead named Galadriel. I mean, come on. But there's something wrong with her. There's something very wrong with her. I guess this won't help me look. I don't have motion control turned on.
Right.
Maybe if I do that, I'll turn motion control on now that we got the camera.
Just to see
if I do this. If it actually looks right, if I do this, if it looks right.
See, that would be neat to see how it reacts.
Yeah, right up until the thing scares the crap out of me and I turn around and the dude mauls me because of it.
This is so effed up.
That's really creepy.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Absolutely.
The fuck is up a door that's opening on their own? They don't just do that.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
Hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and.
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh God.
stop it.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. The door opens by itself. Yeah, let's just run right down there and find out what happened.
Brilliant.
You idiot.
Where'd you go, Chris?
He went down to play with the bad guy. Cheez-Its and cheese nips.
So does that mean we smarted around the pad?
I hope so. I would. I'd grab the hell up out that pad. I almost hear music. They have their eyes gouged out, and the camera, and... Oh yeah, this is a brilliant idea.
I guess you need a key if you want to play around in there.
Something's playing where it's thumpkin.
It's that jewelry box of it.
The jewelry box is back up in her room.
I want to bet the other sister had one too.
Regardless? Yeah.
Hey, Ash? Bat?
Right? Could you pick up a baseball bat, please? That'd be great. Wait a minute.
Yeah, the thing's back up.
The wine rack is... Wait, is that the one we pulled? That is the one we pulled.
Uh-huh. Thing's all broken.
Well, yeah. Quit air humping. Walking into those minor invisible walls.
Wait! Chris, let go!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby's
bad. Jesus, Ashford. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know, maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
It doesn't! You dipwad?
Yeah. Ghosts do exist.
There you go. Oh my god! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me you didn't see that! See? You do see it!
I don't know. I just...
Do you believe now?
Crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
My innate curiosity doesn't... You know what? My innate curiosity does. Give me a minute.
So, Chris, do you believe now?
Hey, Chris, why don't you stand there while I go down here alone where the picture threw itself off the wall and investigate the door. There's the door. Hello, door. Of course the door doesn't. Yeah.
Sorry. Spooked by the menu. Aw, yeah.
Oh, this is unbelievable. I feel like the ghost wanted me to see this.
What?
Whoa. What is going on?
Oh, God. It's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Matt.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too.
Nope.
It's Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris.
No more scary dolls.
Let's go find out what it was. That'd be great. Totally not a stupid idea. He stops to let her go first, of course, because he's a douche. Jesus! Scream, by the way. That was awesome. Haven is going to wet herself.
Yeah.
Chris? You think it's the guy?
Well, that'd make sense, I guess.
I don't like being watched.
Better?
Turn it off.
Go suck an egg.
An egg? Really?
That one's better.
That was the best reaction ever, by the way. It really was. Of course, I didn't have much better.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem as old as
some of his
stuff now.
The ghosts are...
Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
It's a powerful bulb.
For projectors. So the ghost is a projection. That's a big freaking pair of scissors.
Yeah.
Wow. That was creepy, though. So. No.
I just don't think it can't get any creepier. Jeez.
I'm gonna stand in the corner and Blair Witch it. That was the tower going down. I'll bet you money on it.
Wait, there's a whole other room through here. It's Mammon.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going.
Oh, great.
This
is where we ran through.
Mine shaft. Where are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I hear Sam.
Take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
Yeah, pretty much.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody. Bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
You gotta find her.
Fast. Hey. These. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
Everybody think it's the janitor that's doing the killing.
Yeah.
You know what? No.
Ashley.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves. Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No.
I don't want to be right. I want to go home.
Let's go.
Okay, so the ghost thing, that happened.
Yeah.
And Marcia's barely got her heart started again. Jesus, jumping chimney and Jehoshaphat.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
So we're saying that the same guy who made the newspapers also set up the camera, right?
Yeah, I think so.
It's just, it feels like he's constructing this whole story for us then. Watching us run around, freaking out, seeing what we do, like it's some sort of fucking experiment.
Yikes, that's kind of... Yeah, that actually makes a weird sort of sense.
Right?
And that's a red herring to try to get you to think it's the psychiatrist. And
but I don't think it is.
I'm thinking the guy who tried to save the twins was the janitor.
This is fantastic. Get ready for the jump scare. Get ready for the jump scare. Cause the jump scare is coming.
This place connected to the sanatorium.
Sanatorium, yeah. Well, I don't think so. They're not far enough up. He ran through the whole mine network to get there, doesn't he? Yeah, we're I'm not going over there. Yeah, no.
Oh, no, you've got to be kidding me. Repulse them.
This can't be for you.
Why the hell is I here?
It's like a goddamn grindhouse movie in here.
Don't touch it.
No, we're just gonna put it in our notebook because that makes sense. Got enough blood on me already. Can we stop with the tents now? Oh, a teepee, I'm a wigwam. Wow, got some serious hate on for Emily.
Right?
She's the only one that's really messed up. So wait.
I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Wait. This makes sense. So there's Sam, Mike, Josh, Chris, Emily. Matt's not on there. But Matt wasn't there during the whole...
Last year, Matt wasn't there?
Because he's Emily's new girlfriend. Emily was dating Mike at the time. Chrissy boy, where'd you go? I think not.
This explains how the guy got in the house. And all the doors are locked.
This is the dumbest thing I've ever done.
touching that thing until I'm ready to. I'm gonna come over here and make bloody shadow puppets with my butt. Stop that, you jerk.
Hello?
Hello?
This is a little uncomfortable, huh?
She's here. I've never seen this video. She's just so...
So what?
Who put a digital video on an 8mm film?
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. I forgot you were such a willful participant.
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again.
Slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything
just
lying.
Calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out.
This has
right got to
be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras, they don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
Knew that was coming, so that one didn't get me as bad. You, of course, are sitting there peeing your pants.
Not as bad as that first one.
No, that first one was just that, yeah. That one just messed with my head. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Haven is going to wet herself.
Yep. This game is going to encourage us to buy adult diapers.
Hi, audience.
Oh, crap. Look at that.
What?
It'd be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this.
Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Okay. Okay, you're right, I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this thing was
serious. Nope. Creepy big giant. No. He's gotta grab me when I touch this.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
It's not gonna be there.
Boy, those are Sam.
Yeah, those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
Josh dead. Think about it. Josh's dad was a special effects master. He had all the special effects stuff down in the thing. all this pig guts.
Sam?
Do I think cutting him in half was some kind of special effect? I don't know. I honestly don't know. There's no other good reason. To have all these pig carcasses down here.
Oh, Chris. Oh, no.
Hello?
Sam? Sam! Chris, is she dead? Holy shit, holy shit.
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. This is bad.
We've got to get Chris, turn around.
Chris! Oh, shit! Ah! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me! Ah!
Shoulder something.
No, no, no. Leave
it
alone!
What?
Oh, that.
That was the totem. It wasn't her getting punched the first time.
Shit. Oh, crap. Ash. Ash!
Oh, don't look up.
I think he hit me.
I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This guy has a real serious heart on.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No!
You murder a piece of shit! You monster!
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it, just say.
We're always talking around it, and now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry, I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this. Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
Oh, shit. Here, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, you must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Now what gives you the right to play God
people's lives. What makes you so special then, huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now what the hell have you done to them, huh? What the hell have you done to them, psychopath? Psychopath!
I think we're done. I think we're done today. So, yeah. I don't think anybody's actually watching, but oh well, that was fun.